feel so relaxed and excited, and I'm ready.
Say it with me.
To party!
With the rest of the men, we'll go.
Ma'am, you cannot be up here.
We've been sitting here the whole time.
No. Can she stay here? The sign's off.
Help me, I'm poor.
No. Coach passengers not allowed up here in first class. It's policy. Sorry.
Fine. These curtains are ugly.
I quite like them.
Your face is ugly.
Okay, fine, I'm ugly.
Oh, I'm just kidding. Your face is gorgeous. Stove. Better not touch that stove. Or you'll burn your finger.
Oh, I touched the stove. I burnt my finger.
No, that is a terrible joke, all right? And my name is Steve, you damn wino, not Stove. Who the hell names their child Stove?
Who the hell names their child Steve?
All right.
What did you give her?
Oh, hey. Not air marshal, John. You wanna join the Mile High Club?
I'd just like to go back to my seat, please.
No. Yeah, you should get back on my seat, 30,000 feet up. You get it?
Yeah, back up.
Oh, what's that? This beige beauty right here.
I'd just like to go back.
Yeah, I want to show you, though, that I'm double jointed.
People are eating?
Yeah, I was counting on that. I'm going to take a dive in my lady lake. The abyss, as I like to call it. Yes. The splish splash. Do you hear that echo? That's for you. All right, grab a swim cap, Michael Phelps. We're going in. I'm going to go take a piss. When I come back, your dad asks his mind.
Up and higher.
Security!
Everyone remain calm!
I'm an air marshal.
Oh, yes!